Tonight, former President Donald Trump is expected to announce he is running for president in 2024. Despite the midterm election results, at least 30 of his hand-picked candidates lost, and that included several election deniers. Some Republicans are distancing themselves from Trump right now.